This installation video is intended to provide simple instructions for installing and maintaining the LiveWall product. Use a laser or bubble level, plumb bob, and tape measure to properly measure and ensure that the VertiRail aluminum furring tracks are set vertically, plumb, and correctly spaced no more than 24 inches on center, in accord with the architect's design. Align, then drive top and bottom fasteners, then all other fasteners. Provide a minimum of one anchor per 16 vertical inches to a solid, strong anchor point. For metal walls, install nylon washer shims between wall and VertiRails to prevent galvanic reaction. Similarly, shimming may be needed to ensure that VertiRails sit flush against a solid backing if wall surface is stair-stepped, such as lapped siding. Use the provided gap tool to properly space and align all rows of rain rail, working from bottom to top. Drill pilot holes for the rain rails and attach them to the VertiRail furring tracks with the provided fasteners. End connectors are used at the end of rain rails. Be sure to verify irrigation valve clearance prior to assembly. If the design entails going around windows or other openings in the wall, rain rails can be cut to lengths divisible by 16 inches. Rain rail sections are interconnected with slip-fit couplers, which are tapped into place with an ordinary hammer. They utilize double O-ring technology for a secure fit. Slip-fit couplers do not require set screws, as they join rain rail ends, which are stationary, and therefore not subject to displacement from water pressure. Slip-fit end connectors do require set screws as security against displacement from water pressure. Install irrigation feed and infrastructure, including slip-fit end connectors, pressure regulators, filters, valves, backflow preventer, self-drains or blowout fitting, sensors, controller, headers, feed lines, fertigation system, and all other accessories. Test irrigation system to ensure that no irrigation nozzles are obstructed and that all controls are working properly. Install perimeter hideaway brackets and chase flashing per specifications. Install all WallTer modules per designer specification. Install each module top edge first, followed by bottom edge. Slide right to meet the adjacent module. Install pre-planted WallTer liners into the WallTer wall planters according to specified design. Run irrigation system for a few minutes to settle soil and prevent the plant material from wilting. Visually monitor the plants and soil. Then, adjust the runtime and frequency of the electronic controller for your current seasonal weather conditions.